What's going on? What's going on? What's the location?
Mom! We're at the intersection of May and Santa Rita.
Okay, what happened?
Mom! And actually, we keep on the car.
Come in.
Oh man, looking good. Gonna be killing our ladies tonight.
Now I only got my one person.
Oh, Michelle.
Tootie had an emergency, so I asked Michelle, but we're only going as friends.
Oh, okay. Hey man, you gonna curse out for the after party? I heard the only place to be.
Yeah, I suppose we might slide.
Gonna get turned up?
No, I'm only gonna do a little dancing. You know.
Oh, you're not lying to me. You think I'm that dumb?
I'm only gonna do a little dancing. That's it. But whatever I do, I'm gonna be safe. Cool?
Cool.
Hey man, can you even write to my track meet in the morning?
Is that tomorrow?
Yeah, you promised you'll take me. Dad has work and mom can give me a ride. Come on, I need a ride.
We have to be here at 8, right?
Yeah.
That's kinda early, don't you think?
Oh, don't worry, you can get a nap in later.
Yeah, I suppose I can. I'll be here.
Alright, cool. So where you picking up Michelle, man?
Oh, here in a little bit. What time is it?
A little after 6.
Oh, man, I gotta get going. Yeah, you already know how mom is. Flick, flick, flick.
Man. I can't believe your dad's gonna let you throw this party tonight.
I know, it's pretty awesome. He can be pretty cool. Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Here, take these.
Can't believe it. It's prom night already. It's pretty soon. We're graduating, huh? We're almost free.
Yeah, I can't wait. I can't freaking wait to get out of this school. It's so annoying.
That's right.
Alright, so me and my dad are gonna go check out UC Santa Cruz next week. I can't wait to go.
Man, that's great. Here, let's crack one open.
Nah, man.
Well, why not?
I promised my dad I wouldn't. At least none to the party.
Alright, fine. I got a flask instead. Here. Have some.
Nah, man.
Well, why not? Come on. Don't you want to get this party started?
Nah, man. I promised my dad I wouldn't. At least not until the party.
Alright, fine. So you're saying he's gonna let you throw a party, but you can't drink till later?
That's the agreement. He said he'd rather me drink here than sneak around and drink and drive. So then I asked him this. Kato party. Couldn't believe what he said next. He said yes.
That's great, man. Now I got a driver. I didn't even have to think of that.
Shut up, man. Just come home.
Hey, guys.
It took
you so long. You know how moms is, always taking pictures.
Yeah, I know, I know. Look at our boy Tyreek, all grown up.
Cut it out, man. You need to get your boy. He looks buzzed already.
Yeah, I'm his DD. Put me out of my misery.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's go get some punch.
That sounds like a good idea.
Michelle, I love your dress. You look so beautiful.
Thank you. It's actually kind of expensive, so I'll just have to get another job during the summer.
You look great. Your hair looks amazing, too.
Thank you.
I mean, look at the guys. They look fine.
I know. Look at Jamar. He's already gone.
Fine. He figured it's senior year. It's time to let loose and have fun. I mean, Kyrie's the DD anyway. Rebecca, have some.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait until later. Kyrie told his dad he'd wait till the after party.
So. On his senior year, just have some. Let loose a little bit.
No, I'm gonna wait until later.
All right.
Well, I'll have a little.
So, Tariq, are you gonna come to the party after prom? It's gonna be wild. Me and Jamar got talked up before we left.
Yeah, man, I still can't believe that your dad let you have a party.
Yeah, I can't believe it either.
Hey, man, have some.
What is it? Vodka?
Yeah, man.
I don't know, man. You drinking, man?
Me? No. I'm not drinking to the party. Besides, I'm the designated driver. And I smoked a little early.
Yeah, I'll wait, because I'm driving too.
Alright, come on, let's go get the girls and punch.
Tariq, wake up, man. Wake up. Dude, wake up. You gotta go. Isn't your brother waiting for you? Wake up. Tariq, wake up. Wake up.
What?
Don't you gotta go pick up your brother?
Bro, you see my keys? I can't find them. You know where they're at?
I thought some over there.
Hey, over here.
Didn't you have them last night?
Oh, here they are.